Alarm went off that morning at 7 o'clock. I had no clients, nothing, no income stream. Two kids and a wife that was 5 months pregnant with my third child at school at the time. She was out putting flyers around doors in the village to say, do you have any PC repairs or any training requirements? That's how close it was.